Okay, what is up, guys? It's ILD and back from literally a year hiatus. I'm going to continue on with Rayman 3, my Let's Play of Rayman 3. Now, I apologize for this hiatus. The reason that this hiatus has occurred is that, as you all know, if you watched my channel updates last year, you know that I moved out of my mother's house and I got my apartment, and I've had a lot going on. Well, not financial-wise, it's just had a lot going on with school, works, and, you know, personal life, and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And I really didn't have that much time to do Let's Plays because, here's the thing about that. I'm not going to go too deep in this, but basically, the gist is this. When I lived my mother's house, I didn't have much responsibilities. I had responsibilities like paying my car insurance and paying my phone bill, yeah, but it's just small bills, you know, small bills and going to school and, you know what I'm saying, working. Nothing really much big. But when I moved out, I had a lot more responsibilities and I got like a big picture on life. And I kind of got like a big boost in my manlyhood, basically, like that. And I had to get a lot of things straight before I continue on with my Let's Plays. And now I'm back, trying to be back. And I want to finish off this Rayman 3. I want to do more Let's Plays, but I want to finish off Rayman 3 first. People ask me to do... Let me turn my head to them. People ask me, oh, why don't you continue with your night turn your dream Let's Play? I got about 6 parts left of the Let's Play. Probably 6 parts. I'm making an assumption. Probably 6 parts left of the Let's Play. While this, I probably got 2 parts left. So, no, I'm not going to do that Let's Play. I want to continue on this one because I know that I'm close to the end game. You know, I'm close to the end game. Literally a year hiatus. Let's continue on, guys. Move my microphone closer. There we go. See, I believe we left the Canaran Desert. I forgot what's going on. I beat this game multiple times before in the past, but... The globox. The door will open for who collects all of the crimes. Oh, I remember this part. Yeah, I collect all the crimes throughout this place. The globox can stay there all the time, just making the same stupid stuff. Alright. This shoe sequence, Rayman goes in the shoe. Basically gotta hit the shoe. Silly, but yeah. Where is the shoe? Here it is right there. Funny, I always wonder why they use a dollar sign on top of the shoe when, you know, what's inside of the shoe. What we're gonna get when we beat the shoe isn't even a currency. It's really a power. Power-ups aren't currencies, so I always wonder why they use the dollar sign as the icon. Kind of misleading, if you ask me. All right. Here we go. I'm skipping them. I'm sorry, I'm forgetting. I haven't played this game in a while. The crowns are in those doors and are in here. Aren't they? Yeah, they're in here, so I can't be skipping them. Because you need these to open the door. And I forgot that Rayman takes damage when he falls from a certain height. Go up here. I think I got them all. I wasn't looking at the bottom at the bottom bar. Alright, There's a way you can use that to get to do something, but I forgot how. I forgot what we're supposed to do with these things. Forgot what you do with them. You do something with them. I just forgot. Maybe I'll look it up one day. Let's go. Underground. Point 3%. Sorry, it's all school. Point based, so we're just beating the game. I'm not doing 100% running, so it's alright.
What? We're not there yet? Is this what those doctors call a shortcut?
Oh. A sad face.
I know how to open the door now.
Yeah, right. Alright, let's continue on. Get all the crowns again. This place looks hard, but it's not really hard. It's very intimidating. I like the old Rayman. I like the old Origins and Legends Rayman, but I prefer the old classic Rayman better. Dude. It closed up, it's taking too long. So I'm almost halfway done with this bar. Yeah, we used optical illusion. Guy used the shadows to the guys and stuff. It looks intimidating, but it's not really that hard. Hopefully the last one. Nope. A few more. We get him in this room. I think this is the last one, hopefully. Awesome.
I did it! I knew it!
Turn that front upside down.
There! Whew. It wasn't easy, but I did it!
Moving on, awesome. Hold on. Sorry, I was able to see. Based on my memory, We got a few more places to go. I'd say about four more parts. My bad, but still rather complete this first tonight, Stirring Your Dreams, because I started this one first, so it makes sense to beat this one first. The longest shortcut. Yes. Go ahead and do your magic, globox. We obviously solved some right here, so let me get these. I think that ladder needs to go now. I'll probably get those ladders. It looks like that ladder needs to be dropped. Start this over. Yeah, I'll just do those last. Okay, it's opening. How slow can you be? Wow. I like that angle, that camera angle. That beautiful camera angle. For those who don't know, this is a character from Rayman 2. At least he's also in Rayman Arena. Or Rayman R. But she's mostly known from Rayman 2. I might let's play Rayman 2 one day, who knows? That's my first Rayman. It's my favorite Rayman game, actually. My first one was the original one on the, I think it was the PlayStation. When I first played it. Many, many years ago. The classic 2D side-scroller. Which I'd never beaten before. The ladder has dropped. Let's drop down and get this stuff. Alright, so which route should we go? We came from here, right? Yeah. I think should we go this way or that way? Let's go this way. Get these right here. Let's move on to this side. Come on, y'all. That was fake. A few left. get out of here. I got another room. Awesome, got him all. Now we can open the door. So I remember this one. This is the ship part where we gotta defend the ship. We're going to ice level. So I wrong. We probably got three, four parts left of the game. Doctor, a hippie, and an Asian looking one. Chinese one. So now we gotta defend the ship from random, unknown, unmentioned attackers. Sometimes you can never get to the place in time before you can get hit, so it's kind of inevitable that you're gonna get hit. If they shoot, you're already hit. If they shoot at you, you're already hit. So that's like no way you can't get hit sometimes. The orange health, the orange bar there is the intruder's and the attacker's health bar. that shooting Ramos, that didn't do Ramos. Please complete this. I don't understand how I fell off. I think that's probably a glitch. I was about to get upset about the start of all that over. So as you know, we're in an ice level right now, the new level. Let me pause. So we just beaten the longer shortcut, and I'm going to conclude this part right here. Thanks guys so much for watching. I think this is part 6. Stay tuned for part 7. Have a good day.